president of our Santa Fe River, and we're here with regard to the Seven Springs permit and Nestle's involvement therein. And there are statutorily, they have to follow a few rules when they make these permit decisions, and figuring in there prominently is public interest. And the public interest is not defined anywhere, and so everybody has their own definitions, but I think this is our definition of public interest.
No!
So just want to point that out at this time. Go ahead and speak.